You can run a screen like this, that's this big, on a PC that's this small. This is actually a full power PC that could be running this entire screen.